वेलकम बैक टू द शो हेल्थ टॉक विद बलबीर. अज साडे नाल ने दिलना जैफरी जिहड़े कि मेयर द इलैक्शन दे लई लड़ रहे हैगे ने, जिन रहीआं कि वोटां अक्टूबर 27th नूं पैणीआं ने. सो तुसीं डिसाइड करना कि तुसीं किहनूं वोट पाउणी है. सो आई एम विद हर टॉकिंग अबाउट ऑल द हेल्थी इशूज, हाउ वी कैन प्रमोट द हेल्थ एंड हाउ वी कैन हैव अ हैप्पी लाइफ स्टाइल इन द ब्रैम्पटन. वेलकम बैक अरलिंडा, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू एक्चुअली आस्क यू अबाउट दैट द ओल्ड ब्रैम्पटन हॉस्पिटल, बिकॉज आई हैव सीन इन द न्यू हॉस्पिटल बिकॉज ऑफ the population around it, lot of waiting period, lot of time to get MRIs done, and then if there is any special treatment, then they are sending the people to the Sunnybrook and the other hospitals. Mm-hmm. So there was a rumor that the Brampton Old Hospital is coming up, but I haven't seen anything like positively happening in there. So what's the progress in that area?
So we're lucky to have Brampton Civic. It's a great hospital. Almost $1 billion has been spent on that site.
Yeah.
But we're a high growth community. We needed a second hospital. So Peel Memorial is being rebuilt. Mm-hmm. And as I speak, I think there's two cranes on site rebuilding the hospital.
Yeah.
And certainly it's going to be built in stages. So the first phase and the second phase and the third phase. So the first phase is 2017. Mm-hmm. This will be a health and wellness facility.
Okay.
So it will be promoting healthcare, mm-hmm. which is exactly what you've been talking about,
yeah.
and making sure people stay well. One of the biggest issues from a healthcare perspective for many of your audience is diabetes.
Yes.
So they will be working on making sure people stay well, that they know about their diet, they know about exercise, and they know how to stay well so that this chronic illness doesn't
yes.
become worse. Because if you don't manage diabetes, you lose limbs. You lose your vision, and
your
it can
kidneys,
be very serious.
Heart problems,
very
everything
serious.
Comes from there.
And
yeah.
we know that so many people in our community have that illness that we want to manage it. We
yeah.
actually are a community that should have a third hospital. So that will be a challenge for the next council to figure out where that new location will be,
mm-hmm.
likely on the west side of Brampton. But okay. we need those services collectively mm-hmm. to be brought closer to us in Peel, because we're a high growth community and we deserve that.
I think we also need more long-term cares because a lot of baby boomers are going into that stage, and there is a lot of people who are retiring soon, and then they're having the health issues. Lot of older generations that I see in my business when I go to the people's house
yep.
with my dental van, that's the another thing. A lot of older people are coming up there, so we probably need another full facility for the long-term care people too, which is like Punjabi community.
It is, and you know, some businesses have actually approached me to say, if we wanted to open a retirement home for
yeah.
for people of South Asian descent,
South Asian,
how could we do this? And I think that there's a market for it. Certainly there's a market in Toronto for the Jewish community,
yes.
for the Chinese community, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. I think
yeah.
if there's an opportunity to make that fourth chapter of your life more
mm-hmm.
comfortable with the food and the culture,
because
and
then
the
you need
systems
your culture food, you want your culture games in there, you
sure
want
you
to see more of your culture people
sure.
so that you feel that you relate to them, because
I think we all like those things that make
yeah.
us feel comfortable, whether it's the comfort food that the food that mom used to make or
yes.
grandma used to make. You want those, and you like the songs and the movies and the things that make you feel like you're going back home. There's
yes.
nothing wrong with that, and I think that there will be an opportunity in the future, because there are people out there who see it as a business opportunity and see a gap in services.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it may be something that this next council looks at.
Yeah, so I know about the Aaron Oaks, which is ke je koi bhi disability wala bachcha hega, for example autism hegi hai ya kisi nu down syndrome hega, so tusi oh facilities nu access kar sakde ho, tusi us jagah de utte bacche nu ek week weekend de layi chhad sakde ho agar tusi vacation te jana hega, because it's really hard. We did talk in the past about down syndrome awareness too. Asi dobara leke aavange, kyunki ohna da agge phir dobara ek function aa raha hega to communicate more into the same families, like who have the same problem. So about that facility, if
mm-hmm.
you can share some ideas.
So when this facility first approached me, they actually had 5 different locations across
mm-hmm.
Peel or
mm-hmm.
Brampton. And I went to them and said, let's try and find a way to make the Peel Memorial and Aaron Oak work together.
Yeah.
They actually couldn't find a facility where they could be co-located,
mm-hmm.
but they found a site in Brampton. So they're actually going to take the 5 facilities and make them one. It's going to be 160,000 square feet. They should be breaking ground, I believe, in October.
Mm-hmm.
And essentially, it will help all those families who have a brain-injured child or young person, and help them with the activities of daily living and occupational therapy, Because sometimes when you have a brain injury, you have to relearn how to do things, and families need support. So this facility is it's going to be bigger than the one in Mississauga, which makes me very pleased. I'm always happy when Brampton gets more of something. And it will help support those families. And it's another healthcare investment in Brampton, which makes us, I think, a center, because we often have to go out of Brampton to get service. And this service will be located in Brampton.
So another thing is, like, I see the poverty is increasing. There is because of the minimum wage and the amount of taxes gone up, the car insurance has gone up, the minimum wage has not been gone up with as coordinating with the poverty. So is there anything you are thinking of doing as a mayor?
So poverty is a very complicated issue. It's more than one thing. It's more than minimum wage. Mm-hmm. But I am proud to have been part of a government that systematically raised it, I think, mm-hmm. five times when I was in government.
Yeah.
And we also tied it to the CPI, their Consumer Price Index. Mm-hmm. So it won't be left to politicians to make that decision in the future. It will naturally go up. Again, what you earn in minimum wage is only part of the poverty issue. Housing is important, and making sure we have choices of housing and jobs and education. All of these things collectively help all of the people in our community, because nobody likes going to a food bank. Nobody likes having to ask for help, but sometimes you have to.
Yeah.
And as a community, we owe those people who are struggling and through often no fault of their own are put in a situation where, you know, through a health crisis or a job loss or a family crisis, puts them in the place where they have to ask for help. We want to make sure that we lift them up and that we support them.
That's good. Wonderful. So just tarah ki tafseelanda Jeffrey de naal hunne gal baat kiti hai ki kis tarah oh har daire de vich apne Brampton de daire de vich reh ke kis tarah har field de vich jehde sade Brampton de niwasi hage ne unna nu help karan di koshish karange. So main ask kardi ha ki mere jehde sare viewers hage ne oh inna gallan nu apne mann de nazar rakhange dhyan de vich rakhange. So eh main jinnu kehnde ne ki main eh nahi keh rahi ki inna nu vote pao, par main eh keh rahi ha ki har candidate de bare vich suno te har candidate de bare de vich enough research karo ki oh kidda da hega, ohne past de vich ki kam kite ne te ohna ਫਿਊਚਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਏਜੰਡੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਕੀ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ, ਕੀ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਟ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਕੰਮ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ ਜਾਂ ਉਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਸਿਹਤ ਦੇ ਪੱਖੋਂ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਲਈ ਕੋਈ ਉਹ ਚੰਗਿਆਈ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆ ਰਹੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ. ਸੋ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮੱਦੇ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਅਤੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਮਿਲਾਂਗੇ ਅਗਲੇ ਵੀਕ. ਤਦ ਤੱਕ ਲਈ ਦੇ ਇਜਾਜ਼ਤ, ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ.